Where's my payment bar?
I'll try get you one next week.
All right, I'm off.
Bye.
Thank you, I got it the other day. I thought you were saving.
So I got a new job.
Cool.
Yeah. Are you still looking?
Yeah.
I might be able to get you something.
Really?
Yeah.
That'll be nice.
You're welcome.
So keep that essay title close to hand, and everything has to relate back to it. Okay, and I hope you've done enough research. You've certainly had enough time to really make it a fleshed out argument. And for the argument, remember, for and against, they have to be equally compelling.
What's this for? Are you being serious?
Just put it in your pocket.
Have you been dealing?
You gonna sit here and judge me, or are you gonna take the job?
What do I do?
Look, I don't know who he is. He just sends me a text on one of these phones. His mates give me the supply, and I just follow the instructions from there. It's pretty simple, really. Ow.
Yeah?
You don't have to do it if you don't want to.
What's the salmon?
60 quid.
Bye.
So, they're sending actual babies to do their drug runs now, are they? Oh,
go buy yourself a lollipop or something.
It's fine, I just want to chill for a bit.
Yeah, I feel like it's needed.
Fuck kill my sister, you fucking bitch!
Let go of her!
I don't know who your sister is!
She OD'd because of your fucking pills!
I need an ambulance. My friend's just been stabbed. What do I do? Hold it. No, give me a hand. Okay.